Marines have served aboard Parris Island since 1891, and more than 1 million Marines have been trained here. They have departed Parris Island for combat and conflicts throughout the world. The misty wheat fields of Bella Wood, the gritty beaches of the Pacific, the snow-capped mountains of Korea, the sweltering jungles of Vietnam, the parched desert sands of Kuwait, Iraq, and Afghanistan, and every other climate place where Marines have sacrificed for country and war.